The Judas Cradle is an instrument of medieval torture, a grim creation born from humanity's darkest impulses. It consists of a pyramid-shaped seat, often made of wood or metal with a sharp, tapered tip. The victim, often accused of a crime or considered a heretic, was placed on top of the pyramid-shaped seat. As their weight bore down upon the pointed tip, it would slowly and excruciatingly penetrate their body. The torturers might add weights to intensify the agony.